down the first baseline.
Twirl that bat like a baton.
Pitch grounded towards second. Going to be a tough play for Cano. He's going to have to hurry. Bare hands throws, and he got him. Jennings has speed, but Cano was quicker. And that's it for the Rays here in the fifth inning. A hit, nothing else. We're tied at one as we head to the sixth.